Praise God, church. I want you to turn to your neighbor and give them a five and tell them, welcome to the house of God. And be ready to praise and worship him like never praise him again. Amen. amekupa uhai, nafasi nyingine ya siku mpya. It's not that you much deserve to be here more than others. Others are in hospitals. Some woke up sick in the morning and they couldn't make it come. Some have burdens that they need God to lift them for them. I just want you to go before God. All situations. Just go before God and tell Him you are grateful. You know there are things you're waiting upon Him to do, but you're grateful. You believe He's going to do those things. You believe in His name, that His name is powerful, that He will never leave your side, and you know He has never left your side. Even when you feel like He's not working, at him talks to you and you find that He has done it for you. Just go before God. You can't lack just one thing to be grateful for, even the gift of life.
Nashukuru.
We are grateful for who you are in our lives. You are grateful for healing us when you call our name. We are grateful, oh God.
To a call.
Tunasema
Tunasema e Bwana.